Reduce this fraction. Let me show you. First, simplify by the 5 if the numbers end in 5 or in 0. Then simplify by 3. To finish off, simplify by 2. ₹1,800 over 6,300 equals 2 divided by 7.